Thanks for playing the Super Mario Maker 2 game. Let's check out what's in store for the latest update, including a variety of new parts. First up is Spike. This green glutton can spit out spiky iron balls and toss them at you. If you get hit, it's really gonna hurt. However, with the right setup, a spike ball can be used to interact with a block, break a block, as a platform, and even as a weight. I guess Spike can use its talents for good. Oh, and in the snow theme, Spike will throw snowballs. Snow or iron, the balls Spike tosses have many uses. Next is Pokey. Made up of spiky spheres, this cactus-like foe poses quite a threat. You'll take damage if you touch its spikes, so the tall ones can be a challenge. Looks like I can't go through. Aha, a fireball will do the trick. Yoshi can also stomach the prickly Pokey. In night mode, Pokey will take to the skies. Give it wings and it'll home in. The snow theme turns Pokey into a snowman. Step on one, and you're in for a snowy surprise. Now let's take a look at the new frozen coin. Encased in ice, this coin is similar to an ice block, but will thaw out when hit with fire. Parts like the burner, fire bar, and angry sun also do the trick. So heat up your courses with some cool traps. Next up is the P block. These solid, unbreakable blocks will appear when you step on a P switch, but only temporarily. Use it like this. Or like that. The dash block is coming to the Super Mario 3D World game style. Step on it to dash! At this speed, you can jump long distances, so even faraway blocks are fair game. Connect a few, and keep on dashing! Use it for technical courses, or to reach Mach speed with the Koopa Troopa car. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this! Introducing the Master Sword power-up. This familiar item is from the Legend of Zelda series. Pick it up and da-da-da-da! Mario transforms into Link. This new look isn't just for show. Attack with your sword. Guard with the shield. Dash attack. And down thrust. You can take advantage of Link's classic moveset and some of his tools. Something out of reach? The bow and arrow can help. You can even shoot in three different directions. A dead end? It's no match for a bomb. With the Master Sword, you can find creative ways to clear courses. Or make the Master Sword power-up the star of a puzzle-solving course. Those aren't the only updates. A new mode, Ninji Speedruns, is here. Race for the quickest time on courses created by Nintendo exclusively for this mode. Other players' Ninji Ghosts will run alongside you as you compete against rivals from around the world. New courses will be distributed periodically. Clear courses to collect stamps. And even unlock special Mii costumes. In addition to bragging rights, top players will also have gold stars circle around their Mii character for a certain period of time. Super Mario Maker 2, Update 2, will launch on December 5th, 2019.